Look, America, I'm an American citizen, and I communicate with all walks of life on American soil. You never see me leave the country. I don't even get a vacation and need one. Bad. Look. I don't even shave now. Look. How depressed you got me. I don't even want to hygiene myself as far as, but I take a shower. But look what you did to me. That ain't enough. I ain't paying enough. Now, how I get in Afghanistan? How am I dealing with all these people when you watch me 24/7? If I'm dealing with Afghanistan, I don't know. You hire them in America. I go to the stores. Ain't nothing in the stores but ethnicities with jobs. Real jobs. Or should I say minorities? Or should I say immigrants? All three. Except me. But anyway.